Hi, Jeff here. I'm in the nursery and here's our little auto mister. I've shown you this before, but we've taken it to a new level. Let me show you what I've done. We've converted the system to standalone solar. It's very simple. This little solar panel, we've got two 12 volt batteries and a small inverter here. So we've got a solenoid, which is a standard fitting, a standard irrigation solenoid, very low energy. It's 0.3 of a watt to run and start up and 0.03 to keep running. So very little power. Here we have the two batteries and we've actually put them in a 10 liter bucket. We've brought the wire in underneath the handle overhang, so we don't need to waterproof it. There it is, sitting in 10 liters, our technology. The wire goes down, the trip on the auto mister just sets the electricity on and off. Solenoid does rest of the work, letting the pressure water come through and misting all our trees and our germination. Couldn't be easier. So as long as you've got a little bit of pressure water, you can stand alone with your nursery.